this is October the 7th. I give God a glory and a praise in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to ask the Lord to bless you today. I want to pray with you by the power of the Almighty God. In the book of Exodus chapter 23 and verse 22, but if thou shalt indeed obey his voice and do all that I speak, then I will be an enemy unto thy enemies and adversaries unto thy adversaries. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ as you obey God. I declare that God, as his word says, he will be an enemy to your enemies and an adversary to your adversaries. He will stop those that try to stop you. In the name of Jesus Christ, I stand in agreement that whatever is trying to be an adversary and enemy, by the power of God, let God stop them. Let God put an end to their wickedness over your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree that supernatural influence of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, for the Lord has promised he will be an enemy to your enemies, an adversary to your adversaries, and this is happening now in Jesus' name.